Hey guys, it's Nicozy and welcome back to Hypermind. I'm here with Benito.
Hello.
And we've got a few things that we're going to be doing today.
Quite a bit, hopefully. Machines.
Lots and lots of machines.
Yep. So, we're digging out a little area because we can't be bothered to build another house at the moment.
We're lazy. Yeah.
And we do want to use the mountain, don't we?
We do indeedy.
So we're digging this out. I'm not sure how deep we're going to go. And, yeah, we're just going to get going. You do that. I'm going to go make the coal coven.
Okay, dokie.
Because we don't know what power source we're going to use yet, do we?
No, we've not really got proper idea. Have you actually got enough clay now?
Should do.
Ah, sweet.
It drops in 4, so. So I'm just making coal co-covens, so I'm going to need 27.
Yeah, and I'm just mining out this little area for us.
26. There we go. Because we don't know what fuel we're going to use, so I figure we just turn the coal into coal coke and use Stirling engines for now.
Yeah, with the coal coke, what exactly can you use that in as like a normal fuel as well?
Yep, anything you can use coal for. Where is all our coal? We don't have much coal.
No, we don't. I had to go and borrow some from.
Right.
From community. That's why I have some. I dropped off like 2 iron and took a sack of coal. I figure that's okay. A nice trade.
Well, we're gonna have to go get some then.
Hmm. Oh, hang on.
Yeah.
I think I might have some in my bag. Yeah, I got 50 in my bag.
Okay, that's a good start. It takes ages for it to work anyway. We finished the we started the mine proper. I finished doing all the decoration.
Mm.
And there's a ladder down the bedrock now, so.
Yeah.
That's all done. We have the silk touch pick of awesome silk touchiness.
Yep.
First enchant on the server.
Are we?
That was my first enchant on the server.
Oh, I thought you said we were the first enchant on the server.
No.
Oh, where's my diamond? Okay. I miscalculated how much diamond we actually had.
Yeah.
Got 2 normal.
Yeah.
And 5 in the diamond ore state.
Oh, nice. That'll mean we get 10, I think. Mm-hmm. It's going to make... Let me check if it can actually pulverize. Diamond... Oops. So, where's the pulverizer usually? Macerator, sawmill, pulverizer. Ah, it only turns into 1 diamond in the pulverizer.
So I could just mine it anywhere and it still get.
No, because if we put it through the macerator, I think we get more.
Hmm. Yeah, when I've clicked on the block, all I actually see is stuff for the nether diamond ore.
Yeah.
Hmm, but never diamond ore in
the... If you macerate diamond ore, it turns into diamond dust. And then, with the diamond dust...
Is it an induction smelter or something?
Yeah, you need to use an implosion compressor to turn it into diamonds.
Well, that's always a thing to go for.
Oh, we can use it to make a rock cutter, though.
Hmm. The one thing I was looking at is if we were to get never diamond ore and put it in an induction smelter,
I saw that.
We get 2 ores. That's cool.
Oh, we can use it to make glass fiber cables, though. And diamond and a diamond drill. Either way, we'll just keep it for now and work out what we want to do with it. I am actually going to put this here. I'm going to put the coke oven here.
Yeah, that's actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Right, I shall drop the... coke for you, the coal rather.
Yeah.
And by the way guys, I'm actually on vanilla texture pack. It's probably been like 2 years since I've actually played with this, but I can't be bothered finding a decent texture pack, so
I'm just using the Sawtex one.
Yeah, I just felt like playing a bit of vanilla.
Fair enough. I mean, I was doing it in vanilla last episode and I found it fine.
Yeah.
Okay, perfect space.
And we've also been discussing like our personal projects. I've just been nattering away. Oh, hello, cave. I've found a snag in our room.
There's a cave there.
Yeah, and I think you've already explored it. It seems
I went a little way into it.
and there's lots of coal down here.
Ooh. Bam, one cocoa coven. I might lower that, actually.
Well, it's kind of a snag. I can kind of just seal it up. Mm-hmm. But yeah, actually, what is your... have you thought about your personal project yet?
What, on the server?
Yeah, what you're going to do when we're not, like, doing stuff together.
I think that's fairly obvious.
Oh, bees.
Yeah. Since I've already got them set up. Well, I've got a couple set up. Just so I could get some combs and stuff while I do this other stuff.
Fair enough.
Trying to get the Apiarist suit as quick as I can this time. So this will come down here.
What I could do to smelt some stone to cover that hole, because it's going to annoy me otherwise.
I've got plenty of stone.
Okay, coming to you then.
Then I'll throw the coal in there.
But the idea I was thinking of, guys, was basically I've been looking more into the power armor that I was telling you about last episode, and it's just looking more and more awesome. So that's definitely something I'm going to do. Thank you.
There we go. Now we have the coal coke oven. I'll put the diamond pick above it again. That's where it lives.
Sweet. There
we go. It actually gives a point to this giant column now, and eventually we can pipe it down to wherever we put the other stuff.
Cool.
So we're probably gonna, we should have like a giant tank room.
We can have many rooms, lots of different rooms.
Or buildings. Let's see how this is coming.
Well, yeah, I say we like have sort of a few buildings like on top of the mountain like this, and then like if we need large rooms, we kind of dig them into the mountain so they're not just massive things on top of the mountain. Yeah.
How's the room coming along?
I was just sealing up that hole here.
Okay. Right. So we need pulverizer.
Do you think this is big enough, or should I just take a couple more layers out?
If this is literally just going to be for smelting and pulverizing, I think for now. So this will do.
I kind of want to get rid of one more ceiling because it feels kind of cramped.
If we make two pulverizers and two smelter things, then I think that would work.
Sweet.
So we can make one each, so both of... Oh, actually, do we have gold?
We don't. That's what we need.
One tool.
Do we have any leather?
I got a little bit somewhere. No, I got some.
Because if we...
Yeah, I got a couple of bits.
Yeah, if we get a book ready... And then, because obviously there's all the nether ores, I'm wondering if we're going to have more luck there.
Maybe.
Rather than above ground. Oh yeah, there's a bit of leather here, but we need some.
There's a couple in here as well. Actually, there's loads of books here, just in this chest. There's loads of books themselves.
All right, where'd you get the books from?
Spawn.
Oh, sweet.
I destroyed some bookshelves in our village.
Right, be right back then. I'm going to nip to spawn and then into the nether and make us a...
Okay.
I'm going to have a
quick dive in the mine and see if I can find...
Oh, Ruby's here.
Any gold.
Ow! What? He punched me!
It's a love tap, the love tap. Right, I'll take this with me in case... I'm sure we'll work out some way to get extra diamonds from our silk touch stuff.
What is he doing? Now he's flooding the community village. I'm just gonna go. I don't even.
He's gone mad with power.
What the?
What?
What was the? What's the default limit of reeds again? Sugarcane.
What, 3 high?
Yeah.
I'm going to have to watch your video, but what's going on?
No, you're going to have to come. It's worth you actually coming to look for your own subscribers.
Okay, give me a second.
Yeah.
Is it over where you are?
Yeah.
Okay.
You'll see it from spawn, from the community area anyway.
Oh my god. I just had a glimpse.
I don't think free is the limit anymore, is it?
I think it should be. I think someone might just be having a bit too much fun. What the hell?
But how?
You can place them on top of each other.
So, what, he's just flown up and...
Probably.
You can't jump on them, so... It almost looks like they've been growing, though.
I don't think they can, though, even in Feed the Beast.
That's pretty crazy, though.
That is.
Anyway, what was that? Oh, yeah,
never. You were going to the never.
That completely sort of sidetracked me. Completely.
It's a race to see who can get gold first.
Oh, you're going to mine and I'm going to the never.
Yep.
I was actually only going to the never to get the book, but sure, I'll race you. And why did they put the portal?
Don't know, I haven't been to the never. Have you got any cold coke yet? Yeah, we have one cold coke.
I feel I'm going the wrong way.
Well, I've got to head down this big elevator shaft. My steel sword's nearly broken. The steel sword I got from the village.
You're still... All right, you got a steel sword. Ah, hello, never portal. I see you now.
Right, here we go. Let's get some coal while I'm down here as well. Since we're going to need a lot until we can figure out our power supply. Ooh, block lag.
Oh, yeah, I think I need to turn my sound down just a little bit. I'd say about 50.
I wish there's a way I could just find gold.
Gold!
Yeah. Typical, the one thing we need is the one thing we don't have.
Right, where was the link modifier?
In the spawn village itself, in like the totally redone and torn apart church.
Right.
Like, I'm just running through a cave, skipping all the loot because I'm only looking for gold. I don't know if that's diamond or something else over there.
God, this is such a roundabout way to get back to spawn. So it's community spawn, community village area? Yeah. Sweet, right. Right, because... Actually, no, I don't need to modify...
That might be diamond.
You found diamond again?
I don't know. No, it's silver. About to say, I can't tell with the texture pack right off the bat.
Right, two sticks and two pieces of wood. One piece of wood is needed. Linking stand.
Oh, the book.
Book stand, rather, yeah. Same thing.
Still no gold for my end.
I've not even managed to get there yet. I've been setting up the link. I just realised that I'm absolutely full of ores, so I should probably drop them off before I go to the nether.
I'm getting distracted by coal and iron. What's that? Ruby. No, blue sapphires.
Okay, do that. Lead ore. Well, I've got lots of lapis and redstone, which is what I need apparently as well for circuits and such. Which I think we both need. Really. Yeah. Iron dust. Okay, seems. Oh, okay. Seems what? Good. No, I was just mumbling to myself. Now I shall go and collect stuff. We're going to need some soul sand for our soul forge, aren't we?
Yeah, we're going to need a lot of soul sand for Boomcraft. Oh, we're right above an abandoned mineshaft.
Oh, sweet. Alright, what is this stuff? I don't even know what I'm mining here. Sapphirite dust and zinc dust.
I just realized something awesome, though. We can get easy rail tracks down here.
Ah, sweet.
They're quite hard to make, obviously, in railcraft.
With the Greg tag.
No, with Railcraft.
No, go away, Ghast. Bad Ghast.
I think you picked the more deadly option. I don't know, I'm getting flanked by zombies.
I think this is worse. Oh, okay, I don't like that. Go away.
This is cool, we got this down here, though.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I'm seeing a lot of the zinc zinc and sulfurite.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Jesus.
Nope. Finding a lot of ruby and stuff.
Ow, I thought you could whack them back.
You can, but it's hard on a server because of lag.
Noted. Just run. Just freaking run.
Run.
Oh, great. To go to the area that's not been mined is a nice dirt path. Which is just single file dirt. Fantastic.
That's always the safest way to get through the never single pile of dirt.
Oh, totally. Oh, God, it's firing at me. No. Sorry. I would say sorry for shouting, but it was needed.
It was needed. I think we may be doing this a while till we get some materials, so shall we cut away?
Yes, we shall cut away.
Back in a minute. Welcome back, everyone, from our perilous adventures, which you will never see.
Yep.
Which we both nearly died.
Yeah. Where was that? Well, I don't know, it was some dirt, and it was I don't know why it was there. But yeah, a lot of things. I actually managed to find, if you're looking here...
Lots of stuff.
Lots and lots of stuff. I even found a zombie dungeon, and also, well, Benito found a
mine shaft right off the bat.
Yeah, mine shaft, and found a spider spawner, and then ran away, and then
I was like, nope, I'm done.
And then I beat it.
I didn't just wimp out, my sword broke, so I had to validate.
Yeah, he's...
I'm gonna throw my spoils in here as well, so we can see how much ore we got. Quite a lot. Yeah, we got some nice stuff in chests as well. Right, ow.
Oh, sorry.
Why did you crowbar me? Where's my crowbar gone? There it is. Yeah. I have a crowbar too. Right. We need to make the machines now.
We do. What materials do I need for it?
Right. If we bring up the thingy, what's it, medoodler? Not enough items.
Mm-hmm.
We need... If you load up a powered furnace.
Powered furnace, okay. Yep.
And then if you look at the machine frameless in the middle.
Wow, okay.
Start by making two of those.
Right.
So we need 8 iron each. And then we need... How much... What's the other stuff? 1 bit of gold.
Glass.
And 4 bits of glass. I don't think we have any glass. I don't think we have any sand.
Oh dear.
We have one bit of sand. Did you use all our glass?
No, I...
It's all maybe. Glass panes.
Hang on. Why is it always raining at spawn?
Because it's snowing here.
It's always raining. It's horrible.
It's so hard to see through the snow.
Is there any... Seriously?
Run.
By the way, guys, I'm not just taking from spawn. I do actually put stuff back. It's kind of a, you know, take and give kind of thing. But there they don't even have sand. That's annoying.
Okay, I've got 20 sand.
Oh, there's a lot of gold. There's a lot of gold at spawn.
Oh, typical. I'll swing back over here. I'll smelt the sand quick. While we're doing that, we can melt the other thing.
Alright, on my way back.
Okay, I'll just throw these in there.
Does the Mistcraft books now have durability?
Not that I'm aware of.
It looks like they've got a bar at the bottom of them.
Mine don't.
That's weird.
Okay, so if we go back to the powered furnace, we need to make 2 redstone reception coils.
Have you got glass now, did you say?
It's smelting.
Alright, okay. So we need 2 gold.
And 4 redstone to make the reception coils. Then we're going to need... That was my fault.
2 more gold and 4 redstone.
Boop.
Okie dokie.
We need more of this. You are going to need 2 bricks, which I've dropped beside you. You're going to need 4 copper bars.
Is that copper ingots, yeah?
Copper ingots or just copper?
Oh, do they do the same thing now?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Then we need...
Oh, need more redstone.
Then we're also going to need a piston each. So, I'm sure you know how to make a piston.
No. Any eye?
Is that a serious no?
That was a serious no. Oh. Yeah. I've forgotten how to do it. It's been a while.
We're also going to need 2 flint each, and we've only got 2 in there.
There's 2 in here, so we're fine.
There. Yeah, I have 2 each, though.
Oh, well, there's 2 flint here, so if you've got 2 as well, we're
okay. I have 1.
You have 1?
Yeah, there's going to be some gravel around. There it is. Just while that glass is smelting, I'll do this.
Okie dokie.
Come on, flint. I'm just being unlucky now.
Found it.
Damn it.
There you go.
Thank you. Right, now that shirt glass should be done. Okay. I feel naked going around about a sword. That should be enough.
Yeah, I got that. Okay, sweet. And
here is some glass. Okay, so if we go to the machine frame, I don't have the gold on me. Oop, bit of gold. Oh no, I need 2 bits of gold. So you need 2 machine frames. I'm right. 1 glass short of that, actually.
How much glass did you give me?
I don't know.
1 short.
Okay. Okay. Coming back up. Eventually, once we get these machines in place, this will be a lot quicker.
Yeah.
So there you go. So 2 machine frames.
Oh, and you've gone a bit robot-y.
Boop, 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 be doop, boop, boop, boop.
And you're back again.
No, I'm at 2 machine frames. 2 redstone reception coils, a piston. I'm going for a checklist of what you should have.
Right.
So, 2 machine frames?
Building them now.
Okay.
Yep.
2 redstone reception coils?
Yep.
A piston?
Yep.
2 flint?
Yep.
4 copper?
Yep.
Okay, so now you got searched for the... You got the powered furnace up.
Yep.
Okay, so we need a bit of redstone for that. I don't have a bit. So we make 1 powered furnace.
1 powered furnace, okie dokie.
Which is the bricks. Did I give you the bricks?
You did. Good. Like that.
1 right. Powered furnace.
Like that. And that. Next. 1 powered furnace.
Next, pulverizer.
Okay, pulverizer. Piston. That. That. There we go.
Okay.
Look at me, pro. Yay. I'm
so we have the machines, now we need to power them. But let's go put these in the thing first. Just so we can have them. And I'll show you a neat trick with them. So. We need to place them 1 off the wall so we can power them.
1 off the wall.
Yeah, so what's that? If I put my pulverizer there, then my furnace there, then you do yours here or something, I don't know. But basically we're going to put the power source behind them.
Right, so pulverizer next to the wall.
Okay. Oh, 1 away.
Yeah, yeah, next to that wall, yeah.
Okay, so you've done yours in reverse order. If you right-click on the pulverizer...
Right.
You can see everything's coloured.
Yeah.
Then click the cog.
Configuration.
And there should be a box on the left side.
Blue one, yeah.
Yeah. You want to click that until it's red.
Click that until it's red, right.
Or until the output bit is red.
Okay, it's red.
Okay.
I've got two red now, does that matter?
Let me have a look. Right click on the one on the right until it's blank or something. There we go. So now what will happen is when we smelt stuff, it will automatically go into the furnace.
Ah, cool.
If you change the right hand side on the furnace to blue though.
Right.
So you have to do the same thing, make it blue. There you go. And it will take the input from this now, or it should at least. That's how it used to work.
I think it will.
Okay.
Because they are next to each other, so yeah. It should do it.
Now we need the power it, so back to the base.
Coming up on 26 minutes, but it's alright, I can make this one. It's
fine. We're nearly done. We need to make some Stirling engines. So we need to make two more pistons. I just realised we're going to need more glass for this. Stirling engines are pretty easy to make, so.
How do you spell. Am I spelling Stirling wrong?
S T I R.
Ah, I'm putting E instead of I. Yeah. Oops.
Do you have any glass left?
I have one.
Okay, that's fine. That's plenty. That's the exact amount, actually.
That's good. That's good.
Okay, you're going to need wood, stone, two iron, two redstone, and two bits of glass.
Yeah, just making the piston again.
So you need two pistons.
Two pistons?
Yeah, because you need one for each thing. Where's that?
Ah, right, yeah.
Two pistons. Do you know how to make cogs?
Yes, I do, yes.
Okay, so we're going to need four stone cogs.
Hang on, I'm still making the pistons. Oh, you can make... Oh, okay, that's interesting. Redstone can go into smaller redstone dust.
Yep.
Right, stone cogs, right, okay.
Let me know when you've got the cogs done.
Will do, will do. I'll put the cogs there, they are.
Let's grab some copper and iron. And then if you use the Stirling engine recipe, you can see how to make it. It's quite easy.
Mm-hmm.
I see you got them. Well, you got one at least.
Yeah, I got one. I need to make one more. I didn't make enough cogs.
Yeah, fair enough. I've got some ore with us so we can test it as well when we get there.
Sweet. Do that. Let's just put that back on so I know what to do. Okay, there we go. Okay. Sorted. Or two.
Back to the Cave of Wonders. Then you want to place them behind the machines. I have there's an issue that may arise from this. Oh no, it worked perfectly. Then I will throw levers behind them. Then take these, put some in each, because they run off coal. Take, let's give you the copper.
I miss the sounds.
Should work when we turn it on. There's some copper underneath you. And then throw that in the pulverizer.
Uh huh.
Then turn the machines on and hopefully it will work. I turned my Stirling engine on. Is it working? Oh, yeah, it's working slowly.
Sweet.
It's building up power. So now hopefully this will work and we will...
Do Stirlings blow up?
No, they don't. Sweet. This should eventually make us stuff once it powers up a bit. It seems they've nerfed Stirling engines a bit. They seem a lot slower than they used to be. But they're working, so...
Yeah, they are working, that's good.
And I just want to check if they do automatically go into the furnaces.
Yeah.
So this one's nearly done. Yep. Did yours? Should be done. We'll know in a second. Yeah, it did. Awesome.
Sweet.
So we have our first machines.
Awesome.
So,
that's pretty cool.
Yep. I think that's a good place to end today.
Yeah. Guys, just before I end, I do actually want to ask a quick question for you guys to leave in the comments. If you remember ages ago, I did a Tekkit series where I did have the sounds on. You guys liked it. I don't know if you guys want me to turn the sounds on again, because I'm pretty sure it's just a configuration option. So tell me about that in the comments. And right. That's it. Yep, sorted.
See you guys next time.
See you later.
Toodles.